He's inflicting some serious pain here. A level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
Look at that tremendous ring presence.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own. It's safe to say he had his opponent well scouted there.
Brilliant analysis, Saxton. In WWE, there's as much chaos outside the ring as there is inside the ring.
Try working with Saxton at ringside. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
And in a point of view from a South Blazing society.
When it comes to Falls Count Anywhere matches, for my money, there are few better than the November 2016 battle between Charlotte Flair and Sasha Banks.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano there.